Hey guys, back from the video. Today is still Wednesday. I literally just ended the video of me trying stuff in my Kinduma. So now I'm gonna be trying another food, and it's something I've never tried. A lot of you have probably tried it. It's a kiwi. So yeah, I'm gonna go cut this up, and then I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I have this kiwi here. I just took like ages to cut it up. So now I'm just gonna eat it. Obviously, that's a taste test. It's exactly what a taste test is. So I've never actually had one of these. If I just were to pick this up with my spoon, you can see right there it's peeled kiwi. Now, I don't know how to feel when I eat this. I guess I just have to think good, positive things. So I don't know if I'm gonna like kiwi. Like, I like the smell, it smells really good. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna try to cut off a piece. Oh my gosh, can you flip over? Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna try and get a seedless piece. Okay, let me try and get a seedless piece. That's not really good. I'm bad at cutting things with a freaking spoon. Okay, this is super like annoying. So I'm gonna go grab my knife. So I was using a knife. I'm gonna use the knife instead, so that's easier. See, yeah, that's easier. No, come on, kiwis are so hard to cut, why? Okay, come on, come on, come on, cut it, okay, there we go. I got enough pieces. Okay, I'm gonna take this little thing off, okay. I'm gonna eat this piece first. No, okay. Got this piece. I know it's small, but I'm taste testing it, so what can you expect? It's got no seeds, so it should be Gucci. Let's eat it. Tastes like it smells. Should I just eat it? That's pretty good. Okay. I'm gonna take one with the seeds, because I don't wanna just get used to it without seeds. I give it a thumbs up. It's pretty good. I'll eat this later. So yeah, that's my kiwi taste test. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to, go check out my other videos, my other channels, and yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.